Blessing and glory and thanksgiving be unto thee, Almighty God, our Heavenly Father, who of thy tender mercy didst give thine only Son, Jesus Christ, to take our nature upon him and to suffer death upon the cross for our redemption, who made there by his one oblation of himself once offered a full, perfect, and sufficient sacrifice, oblation, and satisfaction for the sins of the whole world, and did institute and in his holy gospel command us to continue a perpetual memorial of that his precious death until his coming again. And we pray that by the power of thy Holy Spirit, all we who are partakers of this Holy Communion may be fulfilled with thy grace and heavenly benediction. Through Jesus Christ our Lord, by whom and with whom, in the unity of the Holy Spirit, all honor and glory be unto thee, O Father Almighty, world without end.
Amen.
Thank you.
We'll be back with a preview of next week's visit to a venerable Canadian house and the names of the people behind the cameras on tonight's telescope right after this message from our alternate sponsor.
It happened so fast. I knew I'd get here because I had help. And I'm ready to start something new. It's the last day of school.
We take the time to understand what really matters in your life. Investors Group.
Every past has a secret.
I never made it a secret that I love my husband.
Enough to kill for.
You bet.
Every secret has a price.
There's a bullet hole in the back of his head.
Walk away right now. Paul Newman.
I'm tired of being lied to.
Susan Sarandon.
When have I lied to you?
Gene Hackman.
I say you're my friend.
Twilight.
Still love me?
Starts Friday, March 6th in theaters everywhere.
Next week, Telescope makes a house call. The name of the house is Drumsnab. It's in the heart of Toronto, and it's more than a century old. We're going to meet some of the people who lived in it, as well as its new squire, who has a one-man dream to breathe new life into this neglected but illustrious mansion.
I haven't a good reason. It was personal. It isn't for any other reason. It wasn't my centennial project. I lived two doors from the house, and for 10 years I looked at it and watched it in all the seasons and wanted it, and when it came on the market, we bought it.
Until next week, Fletcher Markle with season's greetings from Telescope.
I'm Tim Wilson. This week, solemn sacred music.